As the art of 35mm production, distribution, and exhibition slowly fades, it's important to document the process of 35mm projection. Film prints are shipped from distributors around the globe, and after pickup at the mailroom, they are brought to the projection booth to be built. Films usually arrive in 4 or 5 reels that need to be assembled until there is one long reel connected together on the platter. This is an hours-long process of splicing and winding. Next, the projectionist needs to place the correct lens and aperture plate in the projector based on the specs of the print because they both control the film's aspect ratio. Then, the projectionist must clean the projector to preserve both the projector and the print. Once everything is clean, the film is ready to be threaded through the wheels and pulleys from the platter to the projector. After that, the projectionist must position the film on the sprockets and cogs of the projector. Now, turn on the sound. Power on the projector. Check framing and focus. Finally, sit back and enjoy the beauty of 35mm film.